welcome again for the new, a new day. And the, oh my God, it's here. And our aim in mind of today is we are going to do a review for past progressive. The uses, the correct uses for was, were, and how can we use it, because we already know it, but we are going to practice a little bit more, right? Was and were and the past progressive. That is the topic of today. Only we are going to need the, your language notebook. That's it. No learning log. Ah, yes, the learning log just for one page. But first, I need that you prepare because we are going to watch a video. Would you like to watch a video? Yes? Okay. This is new activity. I need that you pay attention. I hope that you like. Esta actividad que vamos a hacer es nueva. No la hemos hecho. Espero que no me falle el internet en los próximos minutos. Fer, ¿se ve bien?
Sí, Miss.
Thank you. Cualquier cosa que no se vea, por favor, me avisen. Necesito voluntarios y las respuestas van primero en el chat. Sabemos que el chat solamente lo puedo ver yo. ¿Sale? Nadie más. Es más, déjenlo preparo para que no se me esté perdiendo durante la clase. Aquí está. Solo lo veo yo. Sabemos que el chat así manejamos. Ok. This video, you already know it. ¿Se acuerdan de este video? Yes. I took this video because you know it. Pay attention. Pay attention. The participation or the answers on the chat. Just in the chat. Okay, what is the answer? The dogs was or were? On the chat. Can you tell me? Dogs was or were running through the gate. Was or were? What do you think? Excellent, Estefania. Thank you. Leo, thank you. No, ha, Luis, estamos hablando de dogs. Was or were? Excellent. Very good. Most of you write where. Yes? Sure? Okay. Yes, it's correct. Continue. No podía hacer was porque eran ducks. Many in plural is were. Okay, pay attention.
Graba, Miss. Yo lo veo trabado.
Okay. The dog. Miss Lorita, ¿así se ve bien? ¿O se ve trabado o algo así?
Se traba muy, muy poquito, Miss.
Okay. Sí es por del internet, Miss, pero bueno. Okay. I have here. The dog was or were? Achiri was, Allison, very good. May, Victor, Osmar, very good. Hey, excellent. Very good, Fer. Amaury was. Vale, what do you think? Was or were? Was or were? Excellent. So we have two options, was or were, because it's dog. Only one.
Was.
Excellent. Continue. Woo, bingo. Continue. Continue. No, the puppies. What's the word? Puppies. Singular or plural? What do you think? Excellent, you're so fast. Excellent. Yes, yes, thank you. Amaury, what do you think? Can you tell me? Open your microphone and can you tell me what's a word? Open your microphone. What's a word? Thank you. Very good, because it's in plural. Thank you. Word. Continue. Bingo. Oh my gosh. The woman was a word. The woman. It's only one girl. Excellent, Atsiri. Can you tell me, Atsiri? Open your microphone.
Was.
Excellent. Espérense. No, vamos a...
Maestro, porque cuando le ponen...
Ok. Let me... Ok, don't draw. Woman was. Ok, continue. Bingo, you are so good. Oh my God. The puppy was over trying to stop the food from coming out. Was over in the chat? Wow, you're so fast. Yes, yes. Excellent. Good. Who was the first? Mateo, what's the word? The puppy.
Where?
Where? The puppy. It's only one dog.
Where?
Osmash? Osmash? What's the word? Can you open your microphone?
What?
Was. Yeah. Excellent. It was. Because it's only
one.
No importa, mi amor. Estamos participando todos. Thank you. Was. Okay, continue. Bingo. Oops. Oops. The woman was over. Wow. Excellent. Leo, can you open your microphone and can you tell me what is the correct answer? Was over?
Was.
Excellent. Very good. Thank you for all. Gracias a todos los que están participando. Was. Okay, continue. The puppy was or were standing on books. Was or were. What do you think? Angelito, could you open your microphone? Was or were?
Was.
Excellent. Was. Very good. The puppy was. Excellent. Continue. The puppy and the woman, puppy and the woman was or were walking together. Was or were? What do you think?
Was.
Was?
No, where?
Vale, could you open your microphone? Vale?
Where?
Excellent, where? Because it's in plural. Very good, thank you. Todos los que dijeron were, excellent. That's great. Were. Continue. The man and the woman was or were angry with the pup.
Were.
Were. Very good. Repeat. Were.
Were.
Excellent. Very good. Continue. Oh, so bad. They was aware, so upset they made the puppy leave the school. Was aware.
Was.
They. Atiri, open your microphone. You were the first. Atiri, what is? Excellent.
Where?
Thank you, because they is in plural. Where? Very good. ¿Qué pasó, Iker? Abre tu micrófono, te escucho.
Iba a abrir el chat para escribir algo y levanto la mano.
Sí, en el chat también. Solo ten cuidado, Iker, de escribirlo bien, mi amor. Sí te vi. Sigo viendo el chat. El chat solo lo veo yo, mi amor. He was o he were. What is the correct? Running to help the woman. He was or he were. What do you think, Iker? What do you think?
Was.
Excellent, because it's only one. Very good. Was. He was. They was or were cheering for him. Was or were they?
Was.
No. Where? They, because where? Plural.
Where?
They were. Excellent. It's not impossible. Was. Iker, what do you think? Was or were? Iker, was or were?
Where?
Very good. Yes. Tengan cuidado con lo que escriben, chicos. Hello, Ian. Exactly, where? The man was or were happy and gave the puppy a cake. Was or were?
Was.
The man. Alison May, what is? Open your microphone. Was. Very good, Alison May. Yes, Victor. Yes, Angel. Yes, May. Yes, Achiri. Yes, Mateo. Very good, Iker.
Was.
Mi amor.
Was.
Relájate, a ver. Cuando te pregunten, te pones nervioso y te pongo.
Very good. We got the 100%. Thank you for everyone because we got the 100%. Do you like the video? ¿Les gustó el video? ¿Les gustó la actividad? ¿Qué tal les pareció? Cuéntenme. ¿Alguien quiere decir algo? ¿Qué pasó? ¿Sí les gustó? ¿Despertaron?
Sí.
¿Sí?
Sí.
Okay, we are going to do another activity. Pay attention. This is only for review, right? It's only to review this topic. We are going to separate. We are going to do the, you know, teams, girls versus boys. Ooh! Boys versus girls. Okay, we are going to practice the past progressive. Okay, qué bueno que les gustó. Voy a tratar de buscar más videos así. Okay, more activities like this. Remember, was is only for I, he, she, it. And were is for you, were, sorry, we, and they. This is only for that you can use was and were. You have to be very, very careful because you can write the I here. Or I were. No, teacher. No, it's not I were. No, no, no. You have to pay attention. That is all that something that we practice. Ya vi que no tienen problemas con quién le toca was y quién le toca were. ¿Sale? Okay, we are going to play a game. We have girls versus boys. I am going to allow that you can draw on the screen. What do you have to do? You have to write a sentence in affirmative form. You have to write a sentence in affirmative form. Un enunciado en forma afirmativa. Lo van a hacer. A ver, ¿quién va a ganar? ¿Quién va a ganar, girls or boys? Uy, creo que están dormidos tanto boys como girls.
Boys.
Girls.
Ok, yes. Ya pueden pintar. Vamos a ver, un enunciado, one sentence in affirmative form, using that action. What is the action? Don't say, no lo digan. This is the action, remember. This is the action. How do you say? Quiero ver qué tanto se acuerdan. Ya estuvimos practicando hace una semana. Quiero ver si se acuerdan. No es nada más hacer de pintar y rayar. Así que los que están pintando, que ya vi sus nombres, por favor, dejen de pintarlo. Ok, es jump. Muy bien. Ya pusieron el verbo. Ya les ayudaron las niñas. Ahora, un enunciado. Ella estaba brincando. I was, dice Allison, at City. Vale, Allison May, ok. Y los niños están dormidos. ¡Uh-huh! Traten de no invadir espacios, ¿eh, chicas? Mi Kirian está muy grandote, más chiquito. No invadas espacio. Where, pero acuérdense que es con, bien, at City. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stop. No more. Stop. Stop. No more. Stop. We are going to check. What is the, what, who is the winner? Okay, let me see. She was jumping. Very good. She was jumping. Woo-hoo-hoo. The start is for both. The start is for both. What happened in the chat? Ah, okay. We are going to put the start for the girls and the start for the boys. Okay, it was a tie. The next one. Oh my God. The next one. The next one is... What is the action? And who is the people? The sentence is in negative form, negative form, negative form. And 1, 2, go. Ok, no nada más es rayonear. A Mauri, no haga la letra muy grande, tototototota, que no se ve. They, very good. Easy negative. 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 Remember, cross out. Excellent, May. ¿Qué pasó, Fer? They were, ok, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stop. No more. Okay, let me see. They were not dancing. Ok, aquí está, vamos a tomarlo así. They were not dancing. May también lo puso completo. They weren't dancing. Ok, y luego los niños, they, let me see, weren't. Y ninguno de los niños puso el verbo. The winner in this section are the girls. Very good girls. Okay, the next one. What is the action? Look. Look at the boy. The sentence is in question. Question, interrogative, The question is for both. One, two, go. Go, 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 go. Sepan perder, niños, no se enojen. Ya los vi en el chat. Ok. Is a boy. Was he very good, May Alison May? Was he? Ok, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, stop. No more. No more. Thank you. No more. Fueron más veloces aquí, chicos.
Lo puse en el chat.
Ah, voy.
Yo fui el primerito que le puse en el chat la palabra sí.
No, dice sí. Revisa tu chat.
A ver, mi chat.
Sí, ve lo que se escribió. Ok, was he swimming? Good. Was he swimming? Very good. Excellent, guys. Really good. The star is for the girls and the star is for the boys. Chicos, excelente. No tienen problemas ya con este tema. Wow. It's incredible.
Incredible.
Ah, look at this. The bird. His face.
Es un buen niño.
Yes, and he has an angry face. Look. Okay, ya no nos va a dar tiempo de hacer
es
esto.
Un panda. ¿No?
Yes, it was a panda. And he was eating. Okay, on your learning log on the page 118, we have this activity. It's for test yourself. Only that you have to do is answer. We are going to answer together, right? For example, how many books are there on the floor? Two. The answer is two. You can look, you can observe how many books, okay? Two. Number one, what is next to the boy, to the toy box? What is next to, what is next to the toy boy box? What do you think that is the answer? What do you think that is the answer there? Can you write on the chat? In the chat you can write.
Dummies.
Panke. Leo, tell me. Tell me. What is next to the toy box?
Teddy bear.
A teddy bear, very good. A teddy bear. Excellent. Ya se tiene allí la A. A teddy bear, very good. What is next to the desk? The desk. Do you remember what is next to? And you remember what is the desk? This is the desk. Look. What is next to?
Backpack.
Backpack. Very good. Great. Very good. That is so easy for you because you know the vocabulary. How many red books How many red books are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many red books are there? How many red?
Tac.
Ajá, ya no lo voy a anotar. Ustedes lo escriben.
No.
Number 3. How many red books are there? How many? Look at the bookshelf and tell me how many red?
Seven
red books?
Yes.
Only red. How many?
Five.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Really? 5? Really? Really? Really?
Yes.
Red? ¿Rojos? ¿Cuántos libros rojos hay? A ver, observa bien. Look.
Huele quemado, mamá.
1, 3. I count 3, no more. How many?
I count 4.
3. Okay. What is behind the books? What is behind the books? These books. About these books. Hablando de estos. What is behind? What is behind? Look. This is what this. What is behind?
A car.
No, miren. Aquí te los estoy poniendo. Habla de estos libros. De esos que ya encerré. Entonces, ¿qué hay atrás?
Backpack.
A backpack. Excelente. Hasta se los estoy señalando, miren. Ok. What is behind the computer? What is behind the computer? The computer.
Window.
A window. Very good. Difficult.
¿Eh?
Really easy, right? Really easy.
Miss.
Really? ¿Eu?
Está un poquitito.
¿Difícil? ¿Sí estuvo muy difícil? Hey, but these words you already know it. Okay.
Miss, yo ya sé cuál.
Yes. Thank you very much. You have to write the answers there. Okay. Yes, you have two answers there, and it's really easy for you. But today, you don't have to send any photo today. You don't have to send any answers. No homework and no photograph.
Please.
Yes, tell me. ¿Alguna duda?